Hey, I want to do some basic bopping. Bopping's a bopping under started to do it. I can just cut a little bit of how he was doing it. So the ideas that I have with the bopping was more like a stomach and then chest move almost together, but pretty much using your stomach most of the time and then move your chest forward. Not the muscles, just the rib cage. So how you practice is that you open up a rib cage, you pretty much take it. Inhale, and then you stop this one, and then use the stomach. So ideal is a six pack, one and two, kind of out, and then three and four is going in a bit. Okay, just tight. Ideas. Then your chest move automatically. And you hold it this part. Then the beginning was just doing like this one, but it's kind of hard. So you open the ribcage, highest you can get. Then the max style, you can't do nothing. So pull back a little bit and then you push to the max. So two times, come back in a normal spot, doing the same reflections of the stomach. One inch. Inhale, biggest, maxed, then push a little bit more. They come back here. I don't know if the film catch it, but pretty much that's the one that we exercise. Then again, get used to it, get a little shake stronger. You can do it one time to dig your toes here, to this one, bigger motion, squeeze with the same line, come back here, boom, 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 and then more quicker. The quicker time to use, you actually use this jump, it helps you jump, boom, boom, boom. My head's, you're not stiff in the head's moved too much, so try to hold it here at the same time with this one. This is like a little squeeze. Then. And quicker. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. So. This is chest hit and then bop.